Alexander Adams played a clarinet, brought out music that no one had brought out yet. Miss Eliza Johnson was his angel pet, and Alexander was her one best bet. Strange to say, they quarreled on that Sunday night. Monday evening, Alexander came in sight, played his clarinet beneath her window light, to hear Eliza yell with all her might.
My honey, what brought you, oh pet? I see you brought your clarinet, my honey. I'm angry, no, for Lordy's sake, don't dare to go, my pet. I love you yet, and then besides, I love your clarinet.
Alexander played his clarinet with vim, up to Liza's door, then played himself right in. When he got inside, he played and played like sin, then played his cards to see who'd buy the gin. When he left, Miss Liza tried some sleep to get, dreamt her Romeo came back to Juliet. Almost dreamt he brought with him his clarinet. If no one woke her, she'd be shouting yet.
You, oh pet, I see you brought your clarinet, my honey.